dashing through the snow in a one-horse open.
We all know what is Christmas. Christmas is the annual festival celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ, observed primarily on December 25th. It is celebrated as a religious and cultural celebration among people all around the world. On Christmas, new lights and fresh decoration gives us a feeling of warmth and happiness. Every year, we celebrate Christmas with great celebration and prayers. But this year, due to certain circumstances, the celebration cannot be as great. So, we can celebrate Christmas in our own houses with our friends and family. The message of Christmas. The bright star of Bethlehem led the wise men of the east to their king. They might have been seen as fools to the world, but they were successful in their own pilgrimage. Their gifts of gold, frankincense and myrrh symbolize their revelation to God. We can give without loving, but we cannot love without giving. The message of Christmas is that where there is hope, love, light and life, the plan and purpose of God will reach.